used to be this drop, which would take you up it.
I love to do that, but how wet it is right now, and all that stuff on here, sliding off it that high up in the I want to see if it's wet or not. I love these drops.
Nope, it ain't wet.
Ain't?
Nope.
I love these drops. I do. There's one in the upper level. You see that one? It's a new one. It just comes down from the hill right up, and it's easier right up, and down it's steep. Here's the And then you got a little tiny top
Yep. What do you think, Brad?
You got enough speed to get up. It ain't gonna be that hard to go down.
Oh no.
That'd be the. As long as it's wet, and you know how you're gonna make a little left going in.
Yep.
As long as that front tire don't slide.
I'm actually thinking about riding it down.
Oh, that, yeah, that'd be easy. Just watch out for your pedal strike.
Yeah. And my balance.
The wheel slide.
Yeah, because you're coming down from that hill, you gotta make just a little bit of a left. Just hold the front. Yeah, coming down.
Oh, yeah. I see that.
Just a little bit of moisture in the air. But yeah, coming down shouldn't be hard at all.
I'm afraid of the pedal strike going down, getting on my feet. But here we go.
You go in the right foot.
That was fun. That was good. Thank you. you back to trailhead or down CCC?
Let's go trailhead.
Okay. Left and then right? Oh no, up here. Trailhead. This is coming back to me now. Yeah. I've rode most of those trails, including CCC. I think CCC comes out here if you ride it. Yeah. Have you rode Tiger Woods? One of the first trails I rode when I came out here. Yeah. And it was, I liked it. Yeah. Good morning. Did you ever ride the Tiger Woods extension? The Tiger Woods extension, I started to ride and then I backed out of it because I was by myself. But it's like, it's a bunch of piers, bridges, different widths. You're basically off the ground the whole time. All right, let's take the boat out. No, thank you. Give me a kayak for that. I've not been whitewater rafting, but I've been kayaking. Have y'all rode this before? Dale's Trail?
They have a little extra ride over here. It's a wooden
feature. Yep.
These are nice. I've been on them for twice. Oh yeah, the diamond. I've done this before. This is where I fell. Found that little pump over the river. So this thing's fun.
You rode this before?
Not this bridge, that big one over there. Don't brush off that in this one, huh? That's fine, I love it. Be careful.